More lasers! You can take more time to answer the question if you like. Okay, Juggling Rick, how would you solve the Citadel's financial crisis? First off, can I just say that I believe this Citadel is the greatest in the entire multiverse. Now, I believe the answer to your question has three parts. First, education spending must get much higher.
But it has to be balanced with defense. Whoa,
can we fact check this, please? Oh, never mind, who am I kidding? This race is over.
And that's how you run a Citadel.
Oh, yeah!
Candidate Morty, the number of displaced Mortys is soaring, while Rick's satisfaction levels are plummeting, and the divide between the two groups has never been wider. Solve that one real quick.
I don't see a divide between Ricks and Mortys.
Oh, shocker. I'd like to offer a rebuttal. Gentlemen, I think we can all agree on one thing. Well, it came out as two things, but you get the idea.
You guys finished? The division I see is between the Ricks and Mortys that like the Citadel divided and the rest of us. I see it everywhere I go. I see it in our schools, where they teach Mortys we're all the same because they're threatened by what makes us unique. I see it in our streets, where they give guns to Mortys, so we're too busy fighting each other to fight real injustice. I see it in our factories, where Ricks work for a fraction of their boss's salary, even though they're identical and have the same IQ. The Citadel's problem isn't homeless Mortys or outraged Ricks. The Citadel's problem is the Ricks and Mortys feeding on the Citadel's debt.
Holy sh! He's headed for the Flavor Corps!
But I've got a message for them. From the Ricks and Mortys keeping it alive. A message from the Ricks and Mortys that believe in this Citadel to the Ricks and Mortys that don't. You're outnumbered.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah! Holy sh! I don't believe it. I can't believe it. I know. That's why you're fired.
Sounds like you're looking for work. I can offer you a very enticing compensation package. First, let's talk benefits.